Hey guys, this is Martin Boyer with Austin Boats and Motors. I'm going to walk you through a 2011 Blue Wave 2400 Pure Bay. This is the baddest boat in the market, baddest boat on the bay. It lifts like a performance bass boat, handles rough chop like a big walk around center console blue water offshore rig would. There's nothing to not like about this boat. It is totally legit inside and out. The running surface, the layout of the interior, the storage, the seats for the kids, it's got it all. So we're gonna go through it. In about 4 minutes, you'll know everything you need to know about a 2400 Pure Bay to make an educated decision. But trust me, this is the boat to have on the market today, and very affordably priced for the amount of boat and the amount of power you're getting with this thing. Let's start with the engine. It's a new Yamaha 4.2 liter V6. This particular motor weighs right at 560 pounds. It's the lightest pound for pound by cubic inch motor on the market today. 250 horsepower, V6, dual overhead cam, lightweight, extra torquey. It's built on the same platform as the SHO. So if you've heard about the new Yamaha SHO, the show, this is the motor in a long shaft, offshore variable, just the exact same motor. Atlas, 10-inch offset, hydraulic. Beauty about this particular setup, no grease required. It's the only greaseless system out there, so these big polymer shafts require no lubrication, and we've had very, very few problems with those. I think you'll enjoy that, and it's a high-speed lift system, so it's a 7-inch travel, 6 seconds total lift time. Ladder, standard on a Pure Bay. We upgrade the trailer. McLean builds us a really nice trailer, all aluminum, all welded. The bunks are welded. The tie-downs are welded. Everything's welded on this trailer. This particular one here has got Kodiak disc brakes. They're cadmium coated, which is ideal for saltwater. It's got the new vault system in it. The vault system gives you a 10-year warranty total. It's a hybrid lubrication system, requires no maintenance. You'll have no problems with it. There's no maintenance required, and there's an unlimited mileage warranty on that as well. Big wide fenders, upgraded wheels, radial tires, big oversized 4.5-inch channel. A lot of competitors have built this in a 3.5-inch channel, put the same size axles we use, and save a little money. This is built right. Britt McLean and the guys at McLean in Houston, Texas do it right, and this is the only trailer we'll put under our Blue Wave inventory. Let's jump in the boat. This is an inverse color scheme, so you'll notice there's no top deck color at all. It's an all-white boat with a console stripe upgrade. That's just to give it a little bit of offset, a little bit of contrast, a little bit of accent coloring, so the boat's not totally white inside. But all the seated surfaces and all the surfaces you'd walk around on barefooted when you're fishing are white, so they're cool to the touch, they're easy to maintain. Pure Bay 2400 is different from the 2200 in that it's got the rear seat, snap-on bench pad, and slide-in backrest. The 2200 Pure Bay does not have that feature. This pad here will snap off and stow away very easily, as well as the backrest. And the backrest is on a hinge system, so it'll actually fold in half, butterfly, and stow away in the boat as well in a storage compartment if you don't need it. Huge bilge access. Got your Perco switch on this side. Place to mount batteries over here on this side. Power pole pumps. Plenty of room. Big 3.5-inch oversized Pro Series drains that's plumbed to our bait well. You ever have problems with shrimp getting clogged up in your plumbing? Dead croakers? No more. It's like flushing a toilet. You pull the big plug out of this thing, everything, including the water, is gone. We Pro Air Oxygenator upgrade every Pure Bay. This 2400 has that option. It's a pure oxygen system. You can do 2 live wells with that system, with 1 system installed, and we do that. We install it in this particular live well, and we also install it in the center console live well, so that you've got oxygen going into these bait wells at all times. And that's plumbed into the live well switch. So when you turn a live well on, that switch comes on as well. And then there's an air valve meter back here that you can open and close to control the amount of oxygen that goes into your air control valve. You'll see your pressurized pump stub here and valve control to control the pressure. This boat comes standard with that feature. It's a raw water washdown with a valve head control on it, so you can control the pressure, as I said, and it's recessed. Easy to get to, but out of the way at the same time. Storage under the seats for tackle. ProLatch 3600 series systems. Very nice. Over on the port side, three more of the same. That standard comes with a boat, so you can keep the boat really organized. I like an organized boat. I like tackle storage thoughtfully laid out and placed in the boat. If you like that, you're gonna love this boat. Tackle tray for miscellaneous items underneath the seat. So suntan lotion, maps, small tool set, handheld Garmin, extra hooks, whatever. You got plenty of room. Glove box, same thing. Put more of the same inside there. LCD Yamaha system matched gauges, tachometer, and speed. It's a multifunction system. So you can get a lot of information about your motor right through that gauge system. Very clean. Jack plate control here. Linko electric tab controls here, up and down. A foot kick elevated on a slight angle, so when I'm sitting in the seat, I can throw my foot rail down on my leaning post. Nice seated position. I'm up high. I'm protected behind the windshield, but I'm high where I can see well. Very comfortable. I've got a tilt adjustment on my steering wheel here, so I can put my steering wheel up and down incrementally, kind of put it where I want it at. Grab rails, stainless steel, rod holders, three on each side of the console. This is a removable and fold down style rail for the console. So if you're trying to get it into a garage or tight area, you can definitely do it. This will come off. Windshield comes off for towing. Makes it easy to go down the highway. What else? In-floor storage. Nice in-floor storage for a net, cast net or bait bucket. Built-in step cooler or storage. Dry storage here. That's the custom boat cover sitting in the compartment. We ordered this boat with that. South Cove flip latches. You hear me pulling those latches up? These are slam shuts. So, just like it says, let them slam shut. It's a positive action system with a spring in it. So all you gotta do is open it and let it drop, and it's shut, that's it. It's got a watertight seal on it. It's not waterproof, but it's watertight, and it does a really good job of keeping most of the water out of these compartments. You take one over the bow, or you get in a really heavy downfall, rainfall, you know, you're not going to keep all the water out of all the places. We know what water does, but it's good. It's very good. You'll notice that we lock nut all the hinge plates. A lot of manufacturers. Look at this stuff, guys, when you're looking at boats. A lot of manufacturers don't take the time and spend the money here. They'll do it with pop rivets. They'll do it with one bolt and a washer and a screw. I mean, the kind of things you'll see on boats that are out there taking a beating, they don't last over time. They're not going to last, not going to hold up. This is the kind of stuff you got to do to make stuff last. Rod tubes, organized with shelves to keep everything separated out, nice and neat. Laser rope. You won't see this on any other boat, I promise you. It's a standard feature, and it has been exclusively to Blue Wave for 4 years. It's got this little bitty stop on the end, so it doesn't go in down in the hole. Pull this out, tie off to a dock. There you go. Done deal. Built in. Don't have to scrounge for it. Look around, hunt and peck. Where'd you put it? It's right there. It's built into the boat. Just grab it and use it. Pre-wire. Trolling motor pre-wire. Add a trolling motor? No problem. Pick out the trolling motor in our shop. Our guys will help you out. Make the right choice. Get you set up, we'll install it, take care of it, make it turnkey for you. Anchor locker, built-in storage for anchor locker, Ford cleat to tie your anchor off to. Nice, big, wide, you probably can't tell from the video, but that's a wide deck landing. It's oversized by about 4 inches for any kind of trolling motor you can imagine. It's longer by about 8 or 10 inches probably than what you need, but it's all solid, fiberglass reinforced. Really, really nice job. Massive front deck. You can see all the space here. Lots of room. This is a beast. This is the boat to have. I've got a lot of guys running these Pure Bays that have bought them from us over the years and absolutely love them. And be glad to give you some references if you're interested in this boat. Appreciate you watching the video. It ran a little long, but golly, there's so much to cover on these Pure Bays that once you get started, you just got to keep going on them sometimes. So you guys holler at us if you have any questions. You can get us at 512-263-2811. You can also get us on Facebook/Austin Boat, YouTube/Austin Boat, where you're watching this now probably, or you can get us on Twitter/Austin Boat. We appreciate your time. We really do appreciate your business. If you guys have any questions, feel free to call us or send us an email. We'd be glad to try and help you out or get you directed in the right direction. Thanks again. This is Martin with Austin Boats and Motors.